Yeah.
Don't trust a man, trust in God.
Me and Annabelle just rode horses. How fun was that?
It was so much fun. And like my instructor, she was so nice and so fun. It was such a great time.
We're about to go ride horses. Take my horse through the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I got the horses in the back. Horse stock is attached. Head is matted black. Got the bushes black to match. Riding on a horse. Ha, you can whip your Porsche.
You're doing it, Cloudy. No, you're gonna run it into the wire. Yes, you are.
My horse's name was Dallas.
My horse's name was Dunny.
Dunny.
And that reminded me of the Bluey episode. What sound does the letter make?
Letter make. What sound does the letter make? The Bluey episode.
Yeah. Hi, my name's Annabelle. And last year at camp, I was stereotyped as like a princess. So I think I'm just like the camp princess this year. Like Disney princess type thing, you know what I'm talking about? No, it's been a lovely time, and I'm so excited to be on Claudia's vlog again. It's gonna be so much fun.
Tell us about your prince.
Oh, and I brought my boyfriend to camp this year. Like, I know you, like, if you see me from last year's camp videos, like, nobody was with me. But my boyfriend came this year, and I was, like, so scared. I was like, what if, like, some girl starts flirting with him?
What are you gonna do if someone starts to flirt with him?
We already talked about that.
Okay, cut the camera.
No, he's been having a great time. We're all having a great time. And it's gonna be a good week.
My name's Pierce. It's my first year at camp.
Any girls start flirting with you yet?
No, never.
So Annabelle doesn't have to like punch any of them?
No.
I think Pierce is all around a good guy.
I agree with that. I definitely, yep.
I definitely agree, but sometimes he's kind of mean.
No, he's nice. Okay.
Awkward. Guys, I just got electrocuted by the fence. And it hurt really bad. And everybody's just laughing. They're laughing at me. And I just got electrocuted. I need water.
All right.
We're drinking your water now. It hurts really bad.
Do it.
Noah, are you being like a heathen trying to convince him to touch the fence?
No.
I was leaning back on this fence, leaned a little too far back, boom.
Who saw it? Who saw it?
Everybody saw it.
Did you touch the fence?
No.
How was your riding the horse experience?
Well, they gave me the smallest one.
Fitting.
Just kidding.
The smallest guy is right here.
Girl.
One of the boys.
I'm a physical touch type of guy.
This is what happens when both of their girlfriends don't come to camp.
Whoa. Hey, what's
good? Best buddies.
My name's Eli, 16.
No, you can't say that.
No?
No.
And
you can't say that.
This is getting real awkward, guys.
So, how long have you and Noah been friends?
I guess since like last year.
Yeah. Y'all like dapped up and then you were like good?
Yeah, we just like met. I think I bumped into him. Actually, flashback to the first time we met. Treat me like what Jesus. I was just gonna bump into you. Don't get me dirty. And that's how we met.
So we just got out of rec time. We slayed at volleyball. Now we have dinner. Now we have dinner and then we have chapel.
Yeah.
Camp fit check. The loose white chacos. Just because I was tired of feeling sweaty and gross. Anyway, I want to tell you guys a little bit of what God is teaching me at camp. First of all, I lost my phone. Like, it literally went missing. What he's teaching me is to be present in the moment. And that sometimes, just like stepping out in faith. There's been a lot of seasons where I'm just in the in-between. Like, I'm not at point A and I'm not at point B. I'm not started, but I'm also not finished. And it's in the in-between that sometimes is the scariest times. Because it's like, okay, God, are you listening to me? Are you talking to me, God? What are you doing? And it's scary because you don't know where he's gonna let you go next. But what he's teaching me right now is in the in-between, we can have faith and step out in faith and trust him. Because sometimes we're so afraid to take any step that we just don't take a step at all. And I'm realizing like, he's literally called Abba. He's like our dad. At the end of the day, if you take a step out in faith because you think that's what God called you to do, worst case scenario is you get it wrong. He's not gonna get mad at you because you stepped out in faith in a way that you thought was right, but maybe you didn't get it right. He's gonna see your attitude. He's gonna see your heart posture. That's what he's gonna care about. So anyway, so far it's been really good. The lesson is to live on purpose, preach. Also, what we've talked about today in our class was just like, whenever disappointment is your filter, then even when God is trying to do something for you, you're not going to be able to see it because you're not going to have the eyes to see it. You know what I'm saying? It's just been so good. The camp lessons have been amazing. I want to show you guys another thing. Come here. It's our camp goat. Hey, what's up, girl? I don't really know if it's a boy or a girl, but he was saying hi. He was saying hello. Aw, hey. Okay. I don't really know where we're going next, but that was the buzzer for it. So, time to go. We're doing this number and we're playing Wavelength right now. Basically, we have to say an answer that matches the rating of that category. Okay, Eli, open up your eyes.
Start out with favorite drink.
I'm gonna go like the Kool-Aid packet. It's like the powder packet.
Oh, that's a bore.
Car brand?
Yeah.
I don't even know what a Pontiac is. That's a
Pontiac is a car brand.
Yeah.
I thought that's just a line of cars.
Actually, I don't really know.
No.
It's a car brand.
No, it's a car brand.
They got a car
I've been shopping Facebook Marketplace.
I know a Pontiac. My dad has a Pontiac. I should know.
Wait, what did you say?
Shape.
And you said a what?
Trapezoid.
Dude, hey, on a random note, what's your favorite shape, guys?
Circle. All
circle.
The
I kind of like a triangle.
That's two. All right, two.
It was a three.
Wait,
I wasn't done.
I'm sorry.
Four, I was gonna say three the whole time.
I'm sorry.
I was really gonna say three.
Day two of camp. Raise your hand if you're tired. How did you sleep?
Not good at all.
Same.
Not good at all.
Me and Kinsley's bunks are like kind of close to each other. Annabelle, how did you sleep?
Oh no, I slept horrible. I woke up at like 4 o'clock and like 6 o'clock and I just laid in my bed for an hour.
Also, horrible. I heard constant squeaking. I don't know.
There's a little monkey was jumping on their bed, but like.
Pipe down. Pipe down. Okay, we're just gonna go throughout a slow, peaceful morning.
And some music and now we're dancing for the glory of the Lord. And I ran out of that.
Just finished our first Bible study in our first chapel, and now we're at missions training. We're gonna do some evangelism. Kinsley, you ready?
Hi.
How you feeling?
Feel great.
You look great too.
Thank you.
What up, Claudia Vlog? What are we doing? We're about to get ready for missions. We're going to a retirement home, or not a retirement. A nursing home. We're going to a nursing home right now, and we're going to be, like, just chatting up with the old people and stuff. Nursing homes are just places where it kind of feels like...
It's kind of like people who've already lived their lives just get sent there to live out the rest of their day. Like, they don't really get to... It doesn't even... A lot of them feel like they don't get to really live as much anymore. So when you get to talk to them, and you get to let them relive, like, the life they had outside, it brings them to life. I'm through the roof right now.
Oh my gosh, we just got drama. We got drama. Is he gonna survive or is he gonna die? A snake just bit him in the leg.
Hey, tell us your go-to canteen order.
Hold up. My canteen order is usually like a Mountain Dew or a Baja Blast and hot fries.
What's your go-to canteen order? Will you tell me?
Mountain Dew.
What snack do you have?
Some kind of gummies. What does that say?
Reese's.
Slim Jim and a Yoo-Hoo.
You look like a Yoo-Hoo guy.
Slim Jim.
Slim, dude.
I know.
Now rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got some designer to hold on my pants.
How do y'all feel?
About what?
Camp.
I want that basketball.
What have y'all been doing?
Volleyball, and we just came out of mission training. I fell asleep.
Rolly, rolly, rolly with a dapper ranch. I already got
some. For real.
What up?
Yo, Eric came late, but he's here.
I made it. Ugh.
From Florida.
It was literally a miracle. I didn't know I was coming until like 6 p.m. Sunday night.
From Florida?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why couldn't you have almost made it?
Because in life, there's this thing called pressure, and you never give in to it.
Okay.
If your job is pressuring you, not really, they weren't pressuring you, but if you feel pressure about leaving your job, you shouldn't. Because at the end of the day, you're really only a robot that shows up, does your job, and leaves.
I saw my wrist, so I look better when I dance.
Word.
I need more context to that.
Thank you, Eric.
Cut away now.
Cut away now.
Okay, so I was literally at
and dinner. And Nathan just reaches over and starts caressing my toes.
It was a metal bar.
It was.
I swear it was a metal bar.
It was my bare toes. We're going to recreate this. I'm sitting there.
I feel the metal bar with my hands.
No, no, I cross my leg like this. And the next thing I know, I feel Nathan. And he's looking me in the eye. And he's going. And I say, Nathan, what are you doing? And he goes, what? I'm tickling my toes. I started laughing. And he said, wait, what? And I said, you're tickling my toes. And he went.
So let's hear Nathan's explanation.
It was a metal bar.
How do you confuse Claudia's pose for a metal bar?
I cut the camera there.
I'm doing makeup today, and I have this Maybelline New York from New York. Super Stay Matte Ink, and we're going to try it on today.
This is making me uncomfortable.
Is this not actually someone's lipstick? Why do we always have to blur your parts of the video?
Pierce, are you very confused right now?
I'm very confused.
How did that make you feel seeing the lipstick?
Uncomfortable.
Very uncomfortable. Like, Claudia, how did that make you feel?
Almost more uncomfortable than Nathan tickling my toes.
Solid point, Claudia. Solid point.
Hey, what's next?
Oh, we're going into
art.
The art stuff.
Drawing.
That's next.
It's Wednesday morning and we are dead.
And I feel really dizzy.
And Annabelle literally can't stand up right now. The Holy Spirit has a grip on her in the pew. I'm just kidding. Eric was dozing off.
In devotions.
Poor guy, he was so tired and he's not that type of person. Like if you knew him,
he was trying so hard.
We just had a really bad night's sleep. The devotion was a word. Yeah, we have some allergy problems going on in our dorm. And so we stayed up all night. How did you sleep, Pierce?
Pretty bad.
Why did you sleep bad? Because me and Annabelle also slept bad.
I spent about an hour on one side, so like my left side trying to sleep, and then I'm on my right, and then on my back, and then my stomach.
Oh, so you just couldn't get comfortable?
Nope. Well, I was comfortable, I just couldn't fall asleep because of some people.
Oh, what?
Eric, how did you sleep?
Eric?
We gotta come down.
Poor guy. I have a huge divot in my bed, and I can't sleep in the middle of my bed because I roll to the side that has a divot in it, and it's really bad.
One eternity later.
So it is dress up night, a tradition at our camp where we always dress up, and here we are. We are cleaning.
Blue team is gonna get the
blue
W.
Blue team.
Why would I take a L when I could take a dub?
Blue team is getting the W. Blue team fit check.
Okay.
Cute, I love.
Headache, because everything be running through my mind.
This
you should try to pull.
That's what he did.
Ethan.
Treat me like white teeth. Don't get me dirty. Love on me.
I almost got thrown on the ground. Bad.
Hey, why have you guys been beefing all? Noah, I'm seeing a common theme of you just beefing with everybody.
Like you last year?
Why would I take a L when I could take a dub?
Noah, do you just have a hate relationship with everybody?
Almost everybody.
Oh, shut up! I think Noah has some issues. He's rubbing off on me. It's not good. And then
stars. I'm looking at the stars.
Today we're gonna be interviewing the frat boys.
Yay!
Fat boys or frat boys?
My name's Noah.
My name's Nathan.
My name's Noah.
Double N.
Double N, baby.
Is that the name of the frat? Double N?
That's the name of the frat.
We're the double N.
We're the double N.
Close up on the chains.
I just want some ice on my wrist so I look better when I dance.
Close up on the chain. It's real.
Solid gold.
So, like, why are y'all in a frat?
Why not? Why aren't you?
Why not?
It's the life.
He's so short.
Yikes!
That's
your mic.
Nathan's an eighth grade.
I'm taller than you.
Yo.
You're
who's almost the same size as Claudia?
Probably me. Yeah.
You're still, and yeah.
You know, I should have figured this, but it's been really bad. Like, Noah is making me super uncomfortable with how many times he said Pierce is fine.
Oh, no.
I've been super uncomfortable.
Bro, he is so fine.
Yeah, no, you don't know. You just broke my heart. It's Eric, we're not friends.
Guys, it's chapel time. It's chapel time, guys. Go to chapel.
Me and Noah and Isaac and Eric just said like a bunch of verses for the blue team, probably like 3,000 points. So hopefully the blue team will win, because every time my sister is here, she always wins, but this is the one year she's not here, so it's my one chance I have.
We have been on so many teams together, and we always lose.
No, am I right?
We get close,
every single time, me and Eric are on a team, we're like, we're going to take down my sister.
Wait, and we've never done it.
We've never done it. The one time Eric was on Kaylin's team.
We did it.
They did it.
We won.
But when, yeah, but I can't do it. So Kaylin, if you're watching this, I'm coming for you this year. And I'm gonna keep the blue family name alive.
I'm sorry, my former mentor, but I'm hoping to break your record.
But listen, no, blue team was always Kaylin's color, so we're gonna keep the blue team family name alive. Yeah. We are about to go for rec.
Well, no, I'm going on missions.
Oh, you're going on missions.
We're gonna go to the store.
So basically, there's a different schedule. Let's put you down over here and explain. Okay, so basically what happened is we used to have the same schedule. It was like everyone would do games at a certain time, right? And then they changed the schedule. So it's like one group of teams does missions while the other group of teams does game time. So what we've been doing is yesterday we went to the nursing home, we prayed over some people, we sang some songs, we made them feel better. And then today we're gonna go to the grocery store and like share the gospel. My team is gonna go play some volleyball. We have been, okay.
Tell them about the volleyball.
We've been playing it for like, how long? Like 5 hours a day. Like that's all we've been doing.
Every opportunity we had, we went and played volleyball, and we like just like trash talked each other. It was
so
much fun.
Funny.
It's so much fun.
Somebody
like,
called Miller Ice Spice. She said that I'm good enough. Got on my butt. Think about that. I should have done.
Oh, I guess I'm supposed to be over there. Bye, guys.
Oh shoot, we're doing water games. We have to change again. Us before water games. This is us during rec. We're about to play water balloons, and Eric decided to shoot a water balloon on all of the phones. What do you have to say for yourself?
For the
why are you smiling?
Nathan, hey, we're
why
not supposed to have the phones at all. So, and to be fair, he got
he's
me back.
Like,
so,
I got him back.
It's all love here, and no phones were damaged.
We're about to throw water balloons. Flash, 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 flash.
Hey, hello, mate. Today we're here putting up the water slide. We got four tops, and we're gonna make two slides with it.
Yeah.
I know, my bad. I was just trying to get the scenery.
Oh, wait, we got
the... Oh, no, they're going in the boys' dorm to get the soap. They're going in the boys' dorm to get the soap.
I didn't know there was soap in the boys' dorm.
What? Boys use soap?
No way!
Michelle, how we doing around here?
I gotta go next!
Fly just like a bird.
Oh
yeah, you're right, so let me fly just like a rocket. Fly so high where I need to come down for oxygen. Cause once we started, baby, ain't no stopping then. Cause I just wanna live my life and party. All I want is to be free and rock my body. And around the world and I wanna live my life. And Rio, cause Rio realize.
I wanna party.
You need to catch up. You can dance and dance.
Be jealous.
What's up, guys?
I'm a newly blonde. Got the hair changed. The blondes are really, they really know how to do it. Blondes have the most fun. It's not a lie. Well, Jesus allows you to have the most fun. That's the main.
Very valid. Dude, I'm literally crying.
A life of virginity.
Of blonde virginity.
No, not virginity. Fragility. Like you're fragile.
We're all getting it wrong.
Hashtag waiting for marriage.
For life.
Virginity rocks, guys.
I'm just Ken.
Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
It's my destiny to live and die a lot of blonde fertility. I'm just Ken.
Anywhere else I'd be a 10.
Jonathan!
You did it. Oh no.
Yeah, Noah.
You never doubt me, Josh.
Oh, our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us today our daily bread, and forgive us our debts as we forgive our debtors.
Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory forever and ever. Amen.
Luke 11:2-4. And now we're going to recite Matthew.
He does not like it.
Today's the last day, which is really sad. The boys pranked us so bad last night. They woke us up at like 5 a.m. and tried to gaslight us that it was 7 a.m. And then there was banging on the doors. And then there was a goat that came in. And then AJ is still doing the silly string, so. Fun times!
Camera!
Oh wait, it got it in my hair?
Yes, it's really bad.
Ow! Worth it.
Great to be a blonde, but it's better to be a Jesus believing, Jesus preaching man of God.
That was a little scary.
They pranked us and put a goat in our dorm.
Yeah,
so that wasn't it.
It was a crazy night. Everything got out of hand. The youngins were too bold, and the older ones were too little bold. Just be the right amount of bold.
Something God told me this week at camp is He is so worthy, and even when I really don't like the person that I am, He still chooses to love me, and I should choose to love myself because He's the artist of my life, and He has created me, and I am His masterpiece, and we are all His masterpiece, and He has a wonderful and beautiful plan for us all.
I've learned this week that it's important to open up to friends that you know. It's definitely gonna take a lot of weight off your chest. You're just gonna learn a lot from them, and they're gonna help you through anything that you might be going through. I also learned that there's still a lot more I need to know and a lot more I need to remember, and in general, I'm just very grateful to be here.
One thing that I learned this week at camp is that sometimes you have to give up what you think is good, your good plan, so that God can give you His great plans. A lot of times what ends up happening is we build, it's like a potter, right, who's building like a piece of clay. A lot of times what happens is we shape our lives and we really like the form it's taking, but when the potter smashes it down and starts to redo it because he sees an imperfection, he sees a way it's better, it's confusing and it hurts. But sometimes God is doing that because He has a better picture in mind. He makes us release some things because He wants us to grab hold of other things that are better for us.
Goodbye. Maybe junior camp, we'll see. Claudia and I might have to enter the counselor phase.
Oh no!
I'm not gonna lie.
But we'll see.
We got it.
See ya.
Goodbye.
Hi, I'm about to cry, I'm falling apart. This is not good.
I miss Eric and Jake and Luke the most, honestly. Pierce left?
Wait, no, what? He's in there.
Pierce is gone?
Okay.
Yeah, Pierce would never leave.
I was about to have a heart attack.
You have to
I was
going to
have
yourself.
A heart attack.
Baddie right now.
She a baddie, she knows she a 10. She a baddie with her baddie friend.
I ain't even been a cat, bro.
Noah.
Camp Eunice, we're out.
Everywhere you
Don't fall. Bro, now y'all
are
weird.
Hey, pay up.
Don't see one hand.
I swear I'm not cheating.
Be jealous, Morgan.
That was lame. I failed.
I'm just kidding.
That was a hard watch.
Wait for the sticks. Hey, fix it.
This was our victory.
Yeah, nachos.
Oh, we got eat lunch.
I spied on Miller. Yeah. I would like to thank Eric.
Really? Funny story, I got mad at Miller for spiking me in the face, so I kicked him with a ball right on his thigh.
It was not his thigh.
It wasn't?
It was not his thigh.
I'll just say that much.